Candace should believe me. I'm king of revenge. Ha 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 ha. Who is there? Oh, it's just you. Wait. What is that? No. Don't shoot.
What the hell is that noise? I don't believe it. This person is dead. Ferb Fletcher is dead.
My plans is working smoothly. Hey, how's it going? What? What you can't tell me? Oh my god, a gun.
Phineas, I heard gunshots. You were right. Where are?
We're losing him. Hurry. Give him CPR. Time of death, 1:36 of the morning. Good work, everyone. You did your best. We better tell the family the dreadful news.
What is wrong with the brakes? Oh my god. Kai, you look out.
Ah.
Oh my god. Kaiju. No ooh.
Is everyone here? Carly. Tracy. Annie.
Me look it.
Your what?
Me locket you gave me is inside. I save it.
Annie Beaker, come back here. Annie. Come back. Come back.
Where is it? Where is it?
Annie Beaker. Oh my god. Annie, listen darling. Have you found the locket?
Yes, Dada. Please get me out.
Okay, darling. Darling, look at me. Walk straight towards me.
But I look at boo-boos.
Darling, you have no choice. Do as I asked. Good girl. Good girl.
This is so scary.
Annie. Run. Run.
Annie. Where's your father?
He is still inside.
Oh my god. Jerry. Someone save my husband. I feel so happy. I got Tracy. I own the diner. It feels great. This rain is so heavy. I can't see the road. Stop rain, stop. Oh my freaking god.
Forget this voice message ever happened. Bye. You couldn't keep your mouth shut. Ow. That graffiti really was you? I didn't know what else to do. Do you have any idea what you done to me? Look, we'll all have a talk tomorrow. We will make them understand. I thought you were on my side, homie. I am. I came to say you're a waste of space. Since you're here, why don't we talk? Too late to talk. Why do this to me? I already told you, you need relief. I swear to you. You're lying. Someone told you to do it, didn't they? I will find out. Out of my way. No, you can't look through Debbie's private things, please. Get off me, homie. Stop! Wait until I tell Debbie about this. Get off me. Miguel. Oh my god! Donnie. Donnie, wake up. Donnie. What have I done? I killed him. This can't be happening. I got to dispose of the body.
Stop right there.
Get off.
Get out of here.
No.
I said leave.
Then die.
I've been shot.
Kick this door down.
You.
Mayor Dingle, your reign as mayor is about to come to an end.
I don't think so. Guards, get in here.
Ha ha ha.
You cowards. Come in here and get rid of these imbeciles.
Most of your guards have. Ha ha. Stand down. Ha 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 ha.
Oh my god, you wouldn't dare attack the mayor.
Maybe I forgot to mention something. I don't believe in mayors. You think you could make things your way? Everything strict, and take everyone's individual rights. It's like taking everybody's ability to breathe. Without breathing, there is no life. There is only darkness.
Guys, has anyone seen Jimmy?
Jimmy? Guys, look.
Jimmy.
Oh my god, Jimmy?
At least, we got to see the world. One last time.
No. No. Jimmy, come back. Please come back.
Before Donnie, I had a secret first boyfriend. Julio. I met Julio at my old school in Mexico City. He was my world. My best friend. Every day, when I finished school, we used to go get a soda and sit by the swing sets all day. The only thing that was swinging around was my head. Man, he's one in a million. Those were the good old days. I didn't deserve this. He didn't deserve this. One day, I was in trouble with a gang, selling weed, cocaine, any drugs you can think of, you name it. Until Julio found the stash.
What is this? How could you, Miguel? This is my home.
Put it back now. I can't let the guys get me.
I'm gonna tell your mom.
You ain't telling my mom nothing. My grip was too tight, I thought what I was doing was right. No, until I realized the blood and ashes on my hands.
Nobody touches my mother, you bitch.
I had enough of you. Time to die.
Dora. That bitch needed slapping down.
Bobby. Where's the money?
Bobby.
Mom?
Bobby. Bobby. Bobby.
Bobby.
My baby.
My friend. My dearest husband. You won't ever leave me again, will you?
No, sweetheart. Not for a single second.
Thank you. It's our favorite song.
Yes, my dear.
Because she is our Mrs. Hall.